She gave me like, what the fuck is that? So she had the rotisserie chicken and like noodles and stuff, and then I think after that she gave me like fruit, and then after that like we just really chilling. Then she gave me like this like the rest of the chicken, but she had some popcorn, and then I had a cookie. Where y'all like? And then she gave me a sucker, like she gave me a whole bunch of stuff, y'all. But it's like me and my next door there, but like. She always called me, you know what I'm saying, when she needed help, like on her garden, you know what I'm saying, like we like, you know, her garden, or just need me like pull something from her garage, or you know what I'm saying, whatever. So she always called me, which I have no problem with, you know what I'm saying, because like she do a lot for me, I do a lot for her, so like, you know, like my interest, she's like older, so I get it. So yeah, I always help her all day, and then I was still with her. I came home like around 8. Raining around. So yeah, now I'm home. I just made me some hotel. I met yesterday. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, now I'm doing my first video. I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying, get out, because I don't want to not like get these out, I want them out today, because like normally I've been like slacking on recording videos, because like I was helping my neighbor all day. Like I didn't get that before. I should have recorded before I left, but you know what I'm saying, it would have been stuff going on, but that's why I'm recording today. But that was really my day, you know what I'm saying? I was really helping my neighbor yesterday. I helped her yesterday and today. So I helped her for like 2 days straight. The first time we were doing the same thing, I put up the weeds in her yard and everything. And we was raking, you know, like the little stuff on the ground. And we did the same thing today. She trimmed her little bushes or whatever. And I just picked up the little weeds and I pulled them out. We had like gloves and all that stuff on. So I was doing that job. So I helped her for like 2 days now. Yeah, that's what we did today, you know what I'm saying? I really was helping her all day. I would have chilling with her, you know, just, you know, vibe and prayer. So yeah, y'all, I came home, my name is Martell, and now I'm pushing these videos out for y'all, know what I'm saying? So yeah, y'all, hope y'all enjoyed the third time, you know what I'm saying, on my day. Comment down below, you know what I'm saying, which I did today. I'm gonna put up this for videos for y'all, because like, why not? So yeah, y'all, hope y'all enjoy it. Make sure to subscribe, turn that video like, good stuff. And like I said, the rest of May, you guys,
okay.
Man, these niggas know they gotta hit me up to get they beat killed. Shorty.